It's our secret. Never teach the Wu-Tang.
Alright, Joe, welcome back. Welcome back. This is Gold Ralphie. And I wasn't going to do another video today. I already done two. This is the second one today. I might do another one. I don't know. But somebody sent me a message. Earl Stokes. Shout out to Earl Stokes. And he wrote me, I just subscribed to you after watching several of Elvis videos. I love your how enthusiastic you get while watching him. I'm 51 and grew up listening to Elvis. My parents took me to see him in concert when I was a kid around 9 or so while living in Houston. My mom knew him a little. I remember once about a year or so ago, he died. My mom took both my brother and I to Graceland to meet him. I remember playing in the front yard in Graceland and him wearing some big ass sunglasses. I was too young to be starstruck, but it's a fond memory to have now. To this day, I watch at least one or two of his movies a month and only subscribe to Sirius Radio for the Elvis channel. Keep up the good work. You're building a following with us older crowd. the older crowd and the UK crowd. I don't know. That's two crowds I didn't think we're even gonna look this way, but whatever. I don't know. It's great, you know, meet new people and see different perspectives on things. You know what I mean? So one of the things that he did send me was he sent me four links. Italian Santa Lucia, Spanish Guadalajara, German Wooden Heart, Hawaiian Aloha Oi, and Chinese Earth Boy. So this man was doing music across the world. It was worldwide, you know. And I wanted to check out. I didn't do them in order. I wanted to check out Guadalajara first. This is close to me, you know. I'm Hispanic. I'm Spanish, so you know. I just wanted to see what was up with that. And I know. It's Elvis, so I know he did something amazing. I'm almost 40. I didn't even know. I don't think I was born when he passed away. So I was born in 1980. So, and even if I was, I would be just like he said. He went to Graceland. I find it funny that the two kings, Graceland and Neverland, they both had lands. Graceland, I guess they're kings. They go whatever. Anyway, I'd be too young to be starstruck. Also. I would definitely be too young if he died. I don't know exactly when he died. I know somebody said it and I forgot and I apologize for that. But anyway, let's go ahead and watch Guadalajara. Fun in Acapulco. Elvis Presley. This is probably going to get flagged. I'm going to tell you right now.
Tienes el alma deep freshana, hueles a lepre rosa temprana.
Rosa temprana.
Fresco del río, same palomas, chucas a río, Guadalajara, Guadalajara, sabes a forrachear mojara.
Oh, man. Look at this guy, man. Look at this guy. Elvis, my guy, man. I'm not going to get into the conspiracies of Elvis being alive right now. I love conspiracy. I have a conspiracy podcast. But I'm not going to get into that conspiracy here right now. But I have a theory on him and Mike. But, I mean, do I think he's alive? I don't know. I don't think he's alive. But I don't know. I just don't know. But I love conspiracies. But anyway, this guy, man, no matter where he goes, this is the type of guy, he's like me, actually. No matter, pretty much wherever I go, I make friends. I'm just not a guy that likes to make enemies anywhere, but, I mean, with his talent, I don't have his talent, but that's crazy, man. Like, he caught my attention the first couple seconds.
Ay, oh, chiquito di arqua en mano. Vai con l'omito, si novidabbe, come le scale, e con la lluvia delle loma, e una sassia, sta se tuo qua.
And oh, these are real Mexican people, okay? This is not anybody else doing this. Like, nobody else can play like that. You know what I'm saying? This is, like, genuine. Trust me. I'm not Mexican. I'm Hispanic. But we know, you know, we can tell. Like, you know, you can tell the culture. You can tell me. This is, these are real Mexicans. Trust me.
Yeah, yeah. Mis hermanos.
My brothers.
Ay, 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 Mexicano. Ay, colomitos inolvidables, inolvidables como las estrellas, y con el lluvia de la loma, en asasía, hasta
su puerta. Oh, couple of artists did this. A couple of artists did that whole Hispanic crossover. One of the artists that did it was the rap artist Drake from All the People. If you're not familiar with him, he's a big rap artist, very big. He did a crossover where he did a song with a popular Spanish artist, and he did it in Spanish. You know, and I thought I was cool. I'm like, damn, That's good. Music's the only thing that brings us, you know, really brings us together. Aside from all the bullshit politics and all the shit around the world that's going on, music brings us together. And I just said shit, and YouTube's probably going to demonetize and probably take the video down. I'm going to tell you right now, this video is probably, if it makes it up, I might get a strike or something on it. Because YouTube does this with every Elvis video I have. Beast. Listen, my grandfather is a musician. He used to tell me about him. Look, my grandfather in Latin America, big musician. There's a school named after him and everything. Trumpet player. I was in the studio all the time with him. I would ask him about Sinatra and Elvis and all that. And whenever I said Elvis, he'd be like, "Oh, Elvis." And you know, my grandfather's Spanish. He didn't speak English. He speaks a little bit, but not. You know, he's like, "Oh, Elvis, man." There is no language barrier. You know what I mean? Especially with an artist like this, so diverse. Like his music it's just everywhere. You know, it's not like. There's certain artists that they'll play music and it's only certain people that can listen to it. But Elvis, anybody, any age, anywhere, any language, any culture can listen to it and relate. You know what I mean? You can relate. His music was like down to earth, this guy. You know, there's a lot of other people that are good musicians, but Elvis was one of them. You know, that was just, I mean, he's a king for a reason. You know what I mean? He's a king for a reason. So is Mike. Michael Jackson's another one. These guys are legends for a reason. Madonna, aside from whatever else you want to think about her, also, you know, she's the queen of what Michael Jackson was the king of. You know what I mean? And she has every right to be. But these artists, man, they really put their heart and soul into things. As far as him being alive, I'll do a podcast. I'm gonna do a podcast on my podcast about. What I think, just why these artists, why we have these theories about these artists. But anyway, that is amazing, man. Thank you for sending me this, man. And those other links, I'm going to get to them ASAP. And as always, don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on social media, man. And I'll see you on the next smoke.